We all love the roar of a well-tuned engine, but that roar wouldn't be possible without a steady diet of fuel. And that's where fuel injectors come in. These little guys are the unsung heroes of your engine. They deliver precise amounts of fuel right where it's needed. This ensures your engine runs smoothly and efficiently. Before fuel injection, we had carburetors. These worked okay, but they weren't very precise. Fuel injection changed everything. It's like comparing a garden hose to a surgeon's scalpel. Fuel injectors deliver a fine mist of fuel right into the heart of the combustion chamber. Fuel injectors do more than just spray fuel. They actually have several important jobs. First, they meter the fuel. This means they measure out the exact amount of fuel needed for each combustion cycle. Too much fuel and you get a rich mixture, wasting gas and polluting the air. Too little fuel and you get a lean mixture, which can damage your engine. Second, injectors atomize the fuel. This means they break it up into a fine mist. Why is this important? Because the smaller the fuel droplets, the better they mix with air. And better mixing means a more complete burn, which translates into more power and fewer emissions. Third, injectors control the timing of the fuel delivery. This is critical for optimal engine performance. Fuel needs to be injected at just the right moment for a powerful and efficient combustion. Finally, injectors distribute the fuel evenly to all cylinders. This ensures that each cylinder is producing the same amount of power. Uneven fuel distribution can lead to rough idling, poor acceleration, and even engine damage. So, how do these little marvels of engineering actually work? It's all about pressure. Fuel is delivered to the injectors under high pressure, typically around 30 to 40 psi. The injector itself is basically a valve. This valve is controlled by the engine's computer, which uses sensors to determine the optimal timing and duration of fuel injection. When the computer decides it's time to inject fuel, it sends an electrical signal to the injector. This signal opens the injector's valve, allowing pressurized fuel to flow through a tiny nozzle. The nozzle is designed to atomize the fuel into a fine mist. This mist is then drawn into the combustion chamber, where it mixes with air and is ignited by the spark plug. Section 4, types of injectors, a family affair. Just like there are different types of engines, there are also different types of fuel injectors. One of the earliest types was the throttle body injection, or TBI system. This system uses one or two injectors mounted on the throttle body. TBI was a big improvement over carburetors, but it's not as precise as more modern systems. Next came port fuel injection, or PFI. This system uses one injector per cylinder, mounted in the intake manifold. PFI offers much more precise fuel metering and atomization than TBI. Most modern cars use some form of PFI. Then there's direct injection, or DI. As the name suggests, DI systems inject fuel directly into the combustion chamber. This allows for even more precise fuel metering and a higher compression ratio, which leads to increased power and fuel efficiency. Finally, we have sequential fuel injection. This is a type of PFI that times the injection of fuel to coincide with the intake stroke of each individual cylinder. This improves fuel atomization and reduces emissions. Section 5, troubleshooting. Listen to your engine. Like any mechanical component, fuel injectors can and do fail. Fortunately, there are a few telltale signs that your injectors might be acting up. One of the most common is a rough idle. If your engine stumbles or shakes when idling, it could be a sign of a clogged or malfunctioning injector. Another common symptom is poor acceleration. If your car hesitates or stutters when you step on the gas, it could be an injector problem. Other symptoms include hard starting, engine misfires, and decreased fuel economy. If you suspect your injectors are giving you trouble, there are a few things you can check. First, listen for the injectors clicking when the engine is running. You should hear a faint clicking sound from each injector. If an injector is silent, it's likely not firing. You can also perform a fuel pressure test to see if the injectors are receiving the correct fuel pressure. A balance test can tell you if all of the injectors are flowing fuel at the same rate. If an injector is clogged, you can try cleaning it with a fuel injector cleaner additive. In some cases, you may need to replace the injector altogether. Section 6, keeping it clean. Maintenance matters. Like any part of your car, fuel injectors need regular maintenance to stay in tip-top shape. One of the best things you can do is use a high-quality fuel injector cleaner additive every few thousand miles. This will help keep your injectors clean and free of deposits. You should also have your fuel filter replaced regularly. A clogged fuel filter can restrict fuel flow to the injectors, which can lead to performance problems. Finally, be sure to address any engine performance issues promptly. Ignoring a small problem can often lead to a bigger, more expensive repair down the road. Fuel injectors are essential components of any modern engine. Understanding how they work and how to keep them in good condition will help keep your car running smoothly and efficiently for years to come.